Alright, this is gonna be part 4 of Valkyria Chronicles.
Here are details on the current operation.
The time has come to take out the Empire Fozin's defenses, including the armored train. Your squad will advance north from an entry point at the south end of the city. Expect them to put up a fight along the way. You'll have to pace yourself and look out for your injured. Your objective is the destruction of that iron rail bridge, to take down the armored train atop it. Our operative will plant an explosive on the bridge's central support pillar. That's your final destination. Move a foot unit into position and have them detonate the device with a gunshot. Keep in mind, direct attacks against the train won't accomplish anything. Focus your attention on the bomb. The train packs a serious punch from head-on. Keep its position in mind and move your troops safely.
We're prepared to commence the operation.
Our job is to make sure that bomb gets set. Squad 7, move out!
Hey, you think you could do me a favor? Take the Northwest Bridge down first. Doing that will block enemy reinforcements and give me a chance to wire up the rail bridge.
Okay, got it. I'll do that if you get the bomb ready to go.
Leave it to me. I've been practicing for today for a good long while now.
All right, let's move out. Cut through the enemy and head for the Northwest Bridge. Entering combat. Enemy sighted. Hostile sighted. Damage minimal.
Clear a path.
Entering combat. Fire!
I'm impressed, but not surprised.
Enemy sighted. Hostile sighted.
Please stay behind cover as you proceed.
Thanks for the tip.
Take back thousands, soldiers.
Yeah, I can do that. Found an enemy.
You're after me.
Please focus on making careful decisions.
Get ready.
Oh.
coming out!
Keep your eyes front and center.
Think you can stop me?
Look out for that anti-tank cannon! Core team, move in. Follow the advance units.
You can all do this. Stay strong.
My turn, okay?
Scurrying into the city like rats. Listen well. I want every galleon that's fool enough to enter firing range mowed down. Show these farmhands the technological superiority of the Imperial forces.
We can't leave here. Those people need our help. Are there any weak spots?
Okay? Don't even think of dodging. Now!
Stand down. Everybody be careful.
Enemy sighted!
Northwest Bridge is down. Zaka, it's your turn to get that bomb set.
I'm on it. Won't take a second. Okay, it's set to blow. Now it just needs a gunshot to detonate. When it goes off, the whole bridge goes too.
All right, got it.
I wanted to go with a time bomb, but there's no guarantee the armored train would be there.
I see. This way, we can wait until the target is where we want it before detonating it.
Cross the central bridge and move up the east bank. There's a great spot to shoot from. It's all yours now. Good luck getting those fireworks up on time.
What was that explosion? Sir, the Gallian forces appear to have bombed the northwestern route.
What? Clever, but not enough. Restore power to the work lifts. I want scouts out there reporting battle status. They can resist all they like. This rail car is impenetrable. I'll enjoy their demand.
Taliban tankhead moving up.
I'm a weapon. No, a shield.
Thank you.
stop me? I'm a weapon. No, a shield.
Can you reach it from there? Please verify your range. Make sure you don't forget to protect the camp.
I'm impressed, but not surprised.
Think you can push them back?
Once more, with feeling!
All units, watch your surroundings.
Here we go! Entering combat!
Report.
Please be careful near the armored rail car.
Gregor commands you. You are the shield that defends the Empire.
Idea how that enemy got there, but whatever. Guess I'm just gonna have to run a scout out there and do lots of editing, because this is a pain in my ass at this point.
Put your guard down.
concentrate your fire.
Enemy sighted.
Get ready to intercept, soldiers.
Hostile sighted. Enemy minor damage sustained.
Armored train sighted ahead. Watch out for...
Entering combat. Under minor fire.
Concentrate your fire.
Entering combat.
God, I hate the design of this level. It's like certain of those things are turned off. And the first time I was doing the level, the dude in the tank's like, oh, okay, we turned all the power on for the transit things that were turned off. I'm like, cool, that seems good. So then I go and check out the ones that are near the base.
My turn, okay?
And they're still turned off. You have to turn them on from the other side. And it takes so many turns to, like, get over here that if one of these characters dies, which... there's a high probability of that happening since you're severely outnumbered in this fight. It's like, jeez, give me a break.
Those people need our help.
Guessing this is our... and then there's that train that's shooting at you the whole time. So it gets... yeah, like... tactical RPGs and gigantic maps have never gone very well together.
No, a shield.
Typically it's the exact opposite. They become extremely frustrating. Can I ride this thing?
Moving out.
So I can get over here, that might be useful. Because then I can claim the flag. Because I can't grab the flag with my tank for some reason.
We got us stuck here.
That would just make too much sense, I guess? Given that it was right there.
Man.
At least you got that double movement skill, so that will hopefully get this all taken care of. Nope. That's unfortunate. Because now there's going to be more reinforcements. But yeah, it's really weird that this tank has to move every turn and that it shoots at some random location. Which... why? What's the point of that? And, like, the tank has two people in it, so I don't know why they can't just fucking get out of the tank or something. Like, this whole map is just a pain in my fucking ass.
This place is insane. Fall back!
What the fuck am I shooting at? There is a bomb somewhere. Neat. I have no idea what it wants me to shoot at. I guess maybe I'm just not right on that spot enough. Maybe.
Wait to see what they'll do.
Is it this thing? Aha, there we go.
What? Status report! What's happening out there?
Unknown vibrations detected. It's the bridge! It's collapsing!
Cowards! Too afraid to face me directly. This tank is the bedrock of the Empire itself! Unshakable! Invincible!
Sploosh.
We dropped the armored train.
Lieutenant, there's an emergency. Imperial soldiers are fleeing the city. They've set fire to the Darksum concentration camp. The barracks are in flames. Get over there, now!
What? No!
Everyone. They forced everyone to go into this building, then set it on fire. For what?
She was just a kid. Somebody tell me who did this! I'll tear their stinking heads off!
And what would that accomplish?
Revenge! That's what?
Fight fire with fire? An eye for an eye? Didn't enough people die today? Even if our traditions lead us to death at the hands of others, we don't respond with violence. When we die for peace. That is how the Darksun live their lives.
Now those lives are gone. Forever.
But why?
I could hate them. Maybe even kill them. But that wouldn't bring those people back. All I can really do is try to survive and help the ones who are still here.
Rosie,
thank you.
Sure. There could be other survivors. Everybody, help us look.
Thanks in part to Squad 7's efforts, militia forces reclaimed the city of Fauzan. Returning from battle, the squad's members enjoyed a brief and well-deserved respite.
I was walking across base just now, and the guys from Squad 2 stopped me. They said everybody felt like we got Fauzan back because of us Sevens.
Well, yeah. We took down that train, after all. I want a medal.
I wonder how Zaka and everyone are doing.
I hear most of the detainees have either stayed on in Fauzan or evacuated to Randgrave.
Oh. Well, I hope they're all doing well now.
Yo.
Mr. Zaka?
Huh? Wait, that uniform.
Oh, this? As of today, I'm a Gallian militiaman, same as you. They put me in your squad, so we'll be seeing a lot of each other.
Wait, can you even fight? What was all that about living the Darksun way?
Eh, don't sweat the details, right? And I've got experience as a tank commander. My right's on the smaller side, but you can leave the ground unit support to me. And I thought your boss was pretty righteous. I figured I'd tag along and see for myself.
What? Me?
We didn't get to talk much, but you've got a fresh perspective, you know?
I guess so. I don't think I'm much different than other folks, though.
Welkin, you're so clueless.
Anyhow, I'm excited to join the team.
Huh.
Everybody gather round. I've got our orders. The target is on Gallia's northern coast. The enemy's entrenched along the shore flanking the industrial region up north. Squad 7 has been given one of their camps at Marbury to suppress.
Looking at the map, seems there's nothing there but big cliffs and open sand.
As you approach the cliffs, the beach slopes up steeply. Their camp is at the top. The path leading up there is narrow, meaning infantry will have to take the lead here. That said, they've lined the cliffside with gunnery to combat incoming foot soldiers.
You telling us to dodge bullets running across an open beach with nothing for cover? Boss, I may be catty, but I ain't got 9 lives here.
Stop your complaining. We're soldiers, Rosie. Ain't no such thing as a safe mission. Dangerous or not, it's our job to get the job done as best we can.
You don't gotta... I know that, all right?
You're right. If we just charge in, you'll be facing a hailstorm of bullets.
Welkin? Any more brilliant ideas for another of your crazy plans?
Sorry, but I don't have any silver bullets for this one. What we need is some way to blind the enemy while we advance.
A way to blind them.
Ah, this is just great.
Come on, let's stay positive about this. Tomorrow's the Feast of All Spirits.
Combat on the feast, huh? We sure got some kind of luck, don't we?
Well, getting down about it now won't help anything. Let's just do what we can.
If we could... They may not need 9 lives.
Somebody said tomorrow's the feast, right? I forgot all about it this year.
Hey now, do you guys even know the reason for this holiday?
Reason? It's the day you give presents to the guy you like, ain't it?
Yes, but no. The Feast of All Spirits is the day all the spirits in Gallia share their love. They say the practice of giving gifts to those you love came from that belief.
Back in the day, people gave presents to everyone important to them, not just lovers.
Bingo! Give the man a prize! For a big grizzly bear, you sure know your stuff.
How gracious of you to say. Though I like to think I'm more of a teddy bear.
Margot, Rosie, may I have a moment?
Sure. Surprised to see you in the lounge. What's up?
Would you accept these gifts?
This is from before.
These dolls are Dark's and good luck charms. I wanted to give them to you and Rosie.
Why to us?
I've always wanted to be your friend, from the first day. We may have had our share of disagreements, but you've helped me more than I can say.
I'd like to use the feast as an opportunity to grow a little closer to both of you.
I see. You know, seeing Fausen gave me a lot to think about. Plus, I've been wanting to talk to you for a while now, too. For being so young, you got some perspective. Still a little bullheaded, though. Thanks for the lucky charm. And for coming out here, Isara.
They're magically delicious!
Largo, thank you so much.
I can't take it.
Rosie, you ain't a kid here. Quit being so damn stubborn already.
You shut it. I just... Look, I got no need for presents from Dark Hairs, okay?
I understand. I'm sorry. I'll be on my way now.
Yeah, I think I'm done too.
Look, I know you've been wanting to apologize. Just out and say it already, dammit.
Look, shut up. I know, okay? I know, but I can't just change overnight. I'm not that big a person.
It's just too open. We need some kind of plan.
Welkin!
Harold!
What happened to you? You're covered in dirt, Alicia.
Yeah. Funny story about that. Anyway, I've got something I want to show you. Come see. Look real close at my hands.
That's... You found a mottled vagabond. They're migratory butterflies, but they shouldn't be in Gallia at this time of year.
It's pretty rare, then?
They call it a vagabond because it never stays in one place. They're hard to find. I've tried to hunt one down more than once before, but never had any luck.
Then you like it?
Absolutely. Thank you, Alicia. But you've still got to tell me how you found it. I'm amazed.
Me and Hans caught it.
My world.
You and Hans? Wait, is all that dirt?
I've never been bug hunting before. I got a little mud plastered. I mean, tomorrow's the Feast of All Spirits. I wanted to get you something you'd like. I brainstormed on what you might like best, and this is what I finally came up with.
Wow. Thank you.
Not the most romantic gift ever, but it seemed right for you.
You went to all that trouble for me? Thank you, Alicia. I'm happy I got to see such a rare specimen, but I'm even happier at the sentiment.
Really?
Yeah. Thank you.
Welkin? They say if you give a present to the guy you like on the feast, things will go well for you. I hope things go well for the two of us. I mean...
Huh? Me too.
Isara, I don't think Rosie really meant to hurt you.
No, I know that, Mr. Zaka. But I do wonder if dreams of a future in which we're all equal will only bring pain.
No, don't get impatient on me. Getting close to somebody takes time, Isara. People don't just change overnight. That said, nothing in this world doesn't change.
Yes, I know.
Exactly. So don't let it get you down. She's...
Tomorrow's up. Oh, that's right! I need to speak with Welks about the plan.
What plan? You come up with a solution for those guns?
If we modify something I've been developing, it may provide our ground troops protection. I'll go speak with Welks about it now. Goodbye.
Goodbye? Hey, Isara! And she's gone. Those two really are siblings. They get into something and they're in their own world.
Hey, boss. We, got a plan today?
Well, Isara and I came up with a little something last night.
Speaking of, Isara still isn't here, is she? I apologize for being late. Welks, it's done!
You finished in time.
Yes, these smoke rounds should help keep our foot soldiers safe from fire. Smoke rounds?
A new type of tank cannon rounds. They don't do any damage, but they create a smoke screen. If we run through those, we'll be able to move without being sighted.
Can you just finish them now? So you didn't sleep at all last night, huh?
The Sevens are like my family. Alicia, Rosie, Largo, Mr. Zaka, Welks, little Hans, too. I don't want... None of you can die. If those smoke screens can protect you even a little, it'll be well worth it.
Isara, you...
Nice going, kiddo. With these things, we'll be practically invisible.
Yeah, this battle just got a lot less scary. Thanks, Isara.
All right, let's get ready. Squad 7? Move out!
Alrighty, I'm gonna call this an episode, because I have editing to mess with, so thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. Alrighty, it's time to do the battle at Marbury Shore.
Here is a brief on the task at hand.
The enemy is entrenched behind hefty defenses along the top of the sheer rock face. Your only path to the enemy lies across the beach. You'll begin at this entry point and work your way toward the enemy camps. Your objective is to occupy the enemy's base camp. Climb the slopes leading up from the water and make a beeline for the camp. There are two things to look out for along the way. One is the enemy machine gun emplacements all along the coast. Use your tank as a shield to keep the smoke screen rounds coming if you want to arrive in one piece. The second issue is the concrete defensive bunkers that lie beyond the crest of that slope. They're incredibly resistant to attack and may quite take some time to take out. It'll slow you down. But they do have a weakness though. You can do major damage to them by attacking the gun at the front or the rear doors. They may well have backup stores of Ragnite fuel out back. If so, a well-placed gunshot should be able to blow that bastard away. If your shock troopers have classed up to elites by now, you can also use their flamethrowers to take them down. They're also effective against crouching foes. Keep that in mind as you plan your attack. Bitches. Actually, we probably want to put him at, like, the top. Yeah, that's fine for now. Let's see.
It's always nice to have snipers. Meh, should be fine.
Now, let's begin the operation. I'm confident victory is within reach.
Clear out the Imperial shoreline defenses. Squad 7, move out!
Here we are, the Marbury Shore. There really isn't any cover at all out here.
Welks, aim the smoke rounds at the ground or at objects, not at the enemy. That should spread the smoke screen around that area.
Got it. I'll do what I can.
My Shamrock can't fire smoke rounds, but I'll pick up the slack on offense.
That's right. This is our first op with you, Sakka. Good to have you.
Wouldn't miss it. Now let's go sock one to the Empire.
Entering combat!
The smoke screens will dissipate a short while after they're fired, Lux. Plus, a blast from a mortar, grenade, or anti-tank lance will blow it away instantly.
Understood. Let's be careful. We've cleared the beach.
We managed to avoid the threat of the enemy's machine guns, at least for now.
Waiting here.
Just watch this.
We could use some backup.
You're done! Never hurts to be prepared. Been waiting here.
Everybody be careful.
Let's do this thing.
Are healing.
Who are these guys?
Enemy unit spotted.
Let's do this thing. Ain't no stopping me.
Man down. Everybody be careful.
Waiting here.
some backup.
Entering combat.
Move in groups while backing each other up.
Just watch this.
Entering combat.
Their gun emplacements are too powerful.
Hostile sighted.
Requesting response. Please come in.
Hostile sighted.
Everybody be careful.
My turn, okay? Boss. Dusty.
an eye on your rear.
To me.
Boss.
I'll take care of it. You can't dodge this. One more for good measure.
Squad 7, I'll leave that zone.
this.
I'll take care of it.
You're doing well. Just keep it up.
There's another one.
Tighten up perimeter defenses.
Medic!
Target sighted.
Let's do this thing. Ugh, this place is a dust trap.
Return fire!
New target sighted. No trouble coming out.
I'm on it.
New target sighted.
No trouble.
Entering combat!
Just watch this!
Medic!
Operation complete. We took their base.
Isara.
Hi, Rosie. How can I help you?
Well, you have already.
You mean the doll I made? I didn't know you kept it.
You said it was a protective charm, didn't you? I still owe you one from the feast, so anything you want, just name it.
Let me think. You know what? I'd like to hear you sing, Rosie.
Huh? You want me to sing?
Yes. You told me before that you always enjoyed it. I'd really love to hear you. I bet you're great.
Okay, then. It's a promise.
Sarah.
Down!
No. Isara! Don't you die on me, Isara! I still haven't even had the chance to say thank you yet.
Sure you did. Now we're friends.
No!
Isara!
Isara! No!
Sorry. Your dream. I wanted... I so wanted... to make it real. Just for you, Wilkes.
My dream? What do you mean?
Before, you said you wanted to fly. Remember? You wanted wings so we could see the sky together.
We will. We'll go flying real soon, Ys. I promise. Isara?
Isara, the dreams you left, it's up to us to build them.
Hey, kid. I'd like to sing for you, if that's okay. I mean, after all, a promise is a promise, right? So listen up. This is yours.
You stood, always smiling, ever quiet, ever tender. And I, a lost child, always frightened, I remember that you came and found me, blinded by unshed tears.
Let's begin the strategy meeting. First off, I need to ask. Lieutenant, how is Squad 7's morale?
It's been 3 weeks since we lost Isara. We're all still in shock, Captain. Personally, it still doesn't seem real to me. I can't believe she's really gone.
I see. Nevertheless, you have new orders. I sent in a request to General Damon to allow this op, and received full clearance. The Galleon Militia's next task is to liberate a small border town called Brule. The regiment will surround the area while your squad enters and secures the plaza. Any questions, Lieutenant?
No, Captain.
I'm taking temporary personal leave, but I wish you the best of luck out there.
Also, I'd like to introduce the new tank pilot assigned to the Edelweiss.
I'll do the best I can, Welkin.
Kreese!
He recently volunteered to be a pilot. I'm hereby assigning him to Squad 7.
Isara inherited the Edelweiss from her father. I'd like to take over where she left off. I'm still nowhere near as skilled as she was, but I'll do my very best.
Thank you, Kreese.
That concludes our meeting. I look forward to good news from Brule. Dismissed.
Fausen was lost, and Gregor with it, in a warrior's death.
What comes next, Maximilian? Things aren't looking very good these days.
The Empire claimed the earliest victories, and most of Gallia with them. Their struggles since have bested the detachments holding each location.
Meaning, we reconcentrate our forces?
Yes. Send word to gather our armies on the Nagyar Plain. Silvaria, the time has come to show these rubes your power.
Sir, by my Valkyrian blood, I swear the Galleon forces will bow before you.
I believe it. They won't last long once you get serious. And that's good news for me and the prospects for Firald's reinstatement.
Once we conquer Gallia, you shall have independence for your homeland, Jaeger. But until then, you have no country of your own. You shall serve us with your very life.
I'm well aware, Your Grace. The fate of the Empire is no concern of mine. But Maximilian, you will be victorious. It's the only reason I'm fighting this war.
We're back. Back to where it all started.
It's been 5 months since we left Brule. Now, all but one of us is back to make this home again.
Captain Varad said she specifically requested this operation from General Damon.
She said that?
Yes. You know how she feels about him, but She begged him to give us Brule. She wanted us to remember why we're fighting, to help us get past Isara's death. For right now, let's stop thinking and just move forward. Let's take back our... take back Isara's home.
Back again. I had to return one more time. But the area we saw last time, no matter what I try, the door won't open anymore. What was written on those walls turns all of Europa's history on its head. It's staggering. It began, "Welcome, Sister Valkyria." Did they hide the truth from all but their own? The door won't let me in. Given what's on the walls, maybe it opens only for the Valkyrie. Maximilian got through, but he had Salvaria with him. She must have opened it for him. Wait. The door was closed when we first arrived. Then we... the one who opened it was... explanation. She... what should I do?